How
I'm great.
are you? Okay, so I am in my office here. Yay! Teacher Anne's office. This is the and we
Yes.
have many kids here. This is our school. Our school is there.
Oh.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's big. Okay, this is our school, Kate. I will show you, huh? I'm in the third floor. Look here. Look here. Can you see?
Wow. Yeah, wow.
It's our school. And then, okay. Students.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Masa office. Atau dito, down. Look.
Nice.
There are many kids. Sit. You say hi, come here. You say hi. 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 Hi. Who's that?
Hi.
Some of the students here. So they are
Hi.
grade two, they are 8 years old. Okay, so this is my school. My school is quite big.
This is your school.
Yeah, this is where a teacher and teach in my school.
Oh, well,
Yeah.
this is
It's
very
big.
good.
It's very good. Okay, how are you today, Kate?
I'm great.
Wow. What did you do last day? Yesterday, what did you do? Did you do something?
Talk again.
Okay, what did you do yesterday?
Yesterday,
Yeah, yesterday. What did you do yesterday?
I'm play and do my homework.
Okay, play and do my homework. Okay? Okay, I will share it to you now. That has a reading activity. Okay, in my country, it's very hot. You can see the weather. It's really, really hot.
Oh.
Okay, so look and read, choose the correct words and write them on the line, Kate. Okay?
Okay,
Please
okay.
write them on the line. Go, Kate.
Okay.
Choose. Mà hiệu quả càng xa lắm nhé.
Okay, teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, finished. Okay, this can take you top floor quickly. Okay, this can take you to the top floor quickly. What is this? It is a.
Lion.
Okay, it's lift. Lift.
Lead.
Okay, another term
Lead.
is elevator. Okay, in English, we call it elevator. In British, we call it lift. Okay, this room is under a house. What is that? It is a
Basement,
basement.
basement.
This one. This is the basement. It's under the house. Okay, you can walk up or down this. You can walk up or
Stairs,
down. It's stairs. Okay, this one. Do you have stairs or
basement.
no? Do you have stairs?
Yes.
Okay. So you can go and see a film here. It is
Minimal.
cinema. Okay. You can read books in this place, but you can't buy them. Okay, it is the
Library.
it's library. Okay, next one. You can
You
go
can go
and
and see
see
a lot of
of
animals
animals
here.
here. It's the zoo, of course. Okay, what
Zoo.
is your favorite animal, Kate?
My favorite animal is the hamster.
Hamster. Oh, you told me about your hamster. Okay. Why do you like hamster and why?
Because it is cute
Cute. And what else?
and so is funny.
It's cute and
Fun. So
okay,
funny.
fun. It's fun. Okay. Now you have to write yes or no. Okay, look at the picture and you write yes if you think it's true and no if you think not. Okay, I will just close the door, huh? Okay.
No,
Oh, you write
no.
here, yes or no, right?
Okay.
Not sweet princess.
Okay, teacher, I'm finished.
Okay. The girl is eating a sandwich and writing in her book. The girl is eating a sandwich and writing in her book. Okay. Oh, very good.
No.
Two monsters are sleeping next to the sofa. Two monsters are sleeping next to the sofa.
No.
Okay. One monster is taking off its shoes. One monster is taking off its shoes. Yes. The ball
Yes.
is sitting. Okay, monster taking off this one. This is the monster taking off his shoes. The boy is sitting at the desk by the wall. The boy is sitting at the desk by the wall. Yes. The thinnest monster has got curly hair. The thinnest monster has got curly hair. Oh, yes. Look at. Okay, now you have to choose the best answer. Okay, please encircle the letter of your choice. Please encircle the letter of your choice.
Okay, teacher, I'm finished.
Grade 3, yung buba ko yung classroom na. Balik na mo sa classroom, nangita ng teacher. Balik, balik. Go back to your classroom. Okay, so let us have this. I went shopping with mommy. Oh, did you? Do you like shopping? Yes, I did. What did you do this morning? I played basketball. Okay, five. I love basketball. Yes, it's a good game. Yeah, it's very well. Can I play with you? Yes, you can. Wow. Okay. So you understand this one? You understand, Kate? Very easy. Okay, I will go check. Huh? Ten, ten. 10 and 10, and this is okay. It's 5, 5.
Fine, fine, very good. Very
Very
good.
good. Okay, I will screenshot and I will send it to your mom. I know your mom will gonna be happy when your mom will gonna see this. Oh my God, Kate is doing good. Right, Kate? I will share to you another one. Okay, so this one. Please try to read the story. Choose the word in the box. And of course, write the correct word next to numbers. Okay, please read properly, huh? And write, choose the best word. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so we have here, last week we went on holiday to an island. In the morning, the weather was sunny. Oh, very good. And continue to read. And
And hot, and we went swimming in the sea. In the afternoon, we did something this different because it often rained. Then one afternoon, we went up the river to the jungle on a boat. There were some very tall trees there. We could see plants.
Wait, Mikita. Okay, so here next we have Kate. So please continue reading. One afternoon.
One afternoon, we went up the river to the jungle on a boat. There were some very tall trees there. We could see plants.
Parrots. We could see parrots that flew. Flew is the past tense of fly. Flew is the past tense of fly. Flew.
That fell in the tree, and monkey that climbed in them. I saw a long black snake under the
Okay.
of some big
Big
plants
plants too.
too.
When the snake moved,
When the snake moved, I was afraid, but it did come near us. I saw some bats that ate fruit too. I took lots of great photo
photos with my
with camera.
camera.
Was the best day of our holiday.
It was the best day of our holiday. Okay, so now what do you think is the best name of the story? What do
Is
you think is the best name of the story?
a day in the jungle.
A day in the jungle. Okay, very good. Okay, next one. So we have to read since today is reading, so we have to read a lot. Okay, so we are going to read Fred and the Party. Okay, after that, You will have to look here the answers. Please look at here the answers.
I was a very sunny morning on Friday. Pray God had breakfast with his brother and then read his new comic and look at all the pictures in it. Then he put his book and pens in his school bag and say goodbye to his family. He wrote his bike to school and put it next to the long wall there. All his friends' bikes were there too.
Okay, so after breakfast, Fred looked at the pictures in his. What is the answer?
After breakfast, Frank looked at the picture in his as with his brother.
Okay, in his. Tommy,
Brother.
in his. Comic.
New comic.
Okay, new comic. Do you know comic? Something to read. Okay, new comic is something to read. Okay, next one. Red.
Break car
Karen.
correct
Is.
is wait
Is.
what
Books
mean
and pens
friends
to school in the school bag. Hey,
break
Fred,
went to school by bike.
bye. Okay, very good. And for Fred, Fred, okay, you read Fred. Went to his classroom and sat down. He put his four books on the desk and took off his jacket because it. Okay, you continue reading, Kate. Kate, please continue reading.
Children were
He
there only afraid. Then he looked out
out of
of
the
the
window
window. He saw a lot of people
of
on the
people
grass.
outside on the grass.
Frank put his
In the
Frank put
grass.
his
Fred
Fred
didn't
when
want.
Fred put his classroom
Put his books on the desk. Look at this. There is a box on the desk when he sat down. Okay, number five. What is the answer?
Fred did it, didn't it? He went to where his. Wait me a second.
Fred didn't want to wear his what?
Wait me a
His
second. Wait. Check it.
jacket because it was hot in the classroom. Number six.
Outside the window,
Outside the window, there were.
there were lots of the there were people.
There were. Okay, people on the grass. Yeah. Well, Kate. Okay, last one. Okay, look at the pictures. Okay, please. Answer 7, 8, 9.
First saw his teacher there with his guitar. All his friends were there too. In front of them were two clowns.
Clowns.
The first clown three
A tomato.
a tomato, and it went in the second
Clowns.
clown's mouth. All the children loud freak out.
Thought, it's thought. Thought.
Taught. Oh yes, it's our last day of school today. Is the school party today? Not listen. Then he ran outside and
Outside.
there with his friend.
Okay, look at this Fred. Fred sat down with his friends. Okay, number 7, what is the answer?
Teacher has a
Yeah.
guitar.
Okay. What is the answer, 7? Teacher had guitar?
Teacher had a
Yeah.
guitar.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
The clown were in front of the children, all the children.
Number 7, wait, number 7 first. What is the answer for number 7?
Clown, a seven, the teacher.
Okay, Fred and his teacher had guitar. Number 8, what is the answer number 8?
Clowns.
Oh, two clowns. Oh. Okay, we have here two clowns. This one and two. Two clowns were in front of all the children. The children laughed when what?
Oh yes.
When?
Oh yes.
The children laughed when?
Oh yes.
When that tomato went into the clown's
Tomato.
mouth. There is a tomato in here. Tomato. Okay.
When
Next, number 10. The children
it
had
had the party today.
the school party because
Party.
it was their last day of school. Okay, very good. Okay. Okay, so how many children can you see in the picture? How many children can you see in the picture?
I can see 8 children in the
Oh,
picture.
maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh,
Oh,
yeah, 8 children. Okay, now we have here. Okay, please encircle the correct word. The moon is beautiful. Okay. Example, just in circle ha, in circle only. Na.
Okay, did you?
Okay, you're done.
Well,
Okay,
that's
number one is what's the answer now? It. Two. Okay, can. Three is off. Four is and. And five is any. Oh, you find it hard? Okay, please read the moon. Okay, please read the moon.
the moon is beautiful at night. Sometimes the moon look big and round for us, but then it is small, thinner, like a banana. And a lot of children went to go there, but they can't. It is a very good place. It's sometimes very cold and sometimes very hot. There is no grass and there isn't any food. There are no animal and no people.
Okay, there are no animals and no people in the moon, of course, because the moon is above us. Okay, but open it is smaller and open it becomes bigger or thinner. This is thinner because it's only half moon. Okay, it isn't a very good place, of course, because it's very cold. Okay, and there is no grass and there isn't any. Oh, wait. Okay, so the moon is smaller and thinner. Okay, it is smaller and thinner like banana. Look at this. The shape of the moon is like banana. Okay, now, okay, let us have another topic. I will ask questions. Okay, the weather for today, Kate, is very hot. Can you see the weather is very hot? Okay, how about there in Vietnam? What is the weather? Hot too?
It's very hard to.
Okay, the same. It's very hot too.
Very
Okay,
hot.
wait me, huh? Okay. But on the topic properly. Arrange. Put it here. Sorry. Okay, so let me see. Someone?
Find a difference.
Okay, find the difference. Find the difference.
Okay.
Okay, look up picture number one.
The boy have the beer.
The boy has.
Beer.
The boy has.
A
Okay,
beer.
beard. Okay, what else? Come
Picture.
here.
In picture, one the girls, the girl catch the pump. The girl has the scarf.
What else? The girl has a scarf. What is the color of the scarf?
Pink.
Pink. How about the second picture? What is the color of the scarf in the second picture?
And the girl have the hang bag is short.
Okay. What else? How about the monkey? Can you see what happened in
The
the
monkey, picture one, the monkey is eating the banana.
eating the banana? And how about picture two? Look at the monkey.
Picture two, the monkey is playing the ball.
It's playing the ball. Okay, the
Ball.
monkey is playing the ball. Okay. You look at this. Okay, so here, what games do you play after school? What games do you play after school?
Is the read the comics.
Okay, read the comics. Okay, what games? Okay, you read comics in school?
Yeah.
What do you like watching on the television? What do you like watching on the televisions?
I watch the TikTok.
TikTok. Oh, you like to watch TikTok.
What
Okay,
time do
and
you
what time do you go to bed?
is
What
the
time do you go to bed?
9 o'clock?
9 o'clock. Tell me about your house. Please tell me about your house.
My hair is half the 1, 2, 3, 4, and half. Five people in my family,
Five people in my family. There are five people in my
and
family.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Okay, there are
and there are 7 rooms.
7 people in the family. And oh, five people. Mom, dad, sister. I know. Mom, dad,
Mom, dad, two brother, and
your
me.
brother, yeah. Okay, how about your grandma? Do you have your grandma with you? Oh, where's
No.
your grandma?
My grandma is live in hand thing.
Okay. Tell me. Okay, so now, Kate, we don't have enough time, so teacher Anne will see you tomorrow, okay? I will see you tomorrow. Okay, Kate?
Hey.
Please don't be absent tomorrow.
Hey.
Okay, I
Bye.
will see you tomorrow. Bye bye, Kay. See you
Goodbye, teacher.
tomorrow. Tomorrow, okay?
See you tomorrow.